2002, Father built a house at the crest of the Broadview Avenue Hill in New Rochelle, New York. And it seemed, for some years thereafter, that all the family's days would be warm and fair.
His considerable income was derived from the manufacture of fireworks and bunting and other accoutrements of patriotism. Father was also something of an amateur explorer.
The house on the hill in New Rochelle was Mother's domain. She took pleasure in making it comfortable for the men of her family and often told herself how fortunate she was to be so protected and provided for by her husband.
to biblical times, 1823. An American man named Joe living on a farm in the Holy Land of Rochester, New York.
You mean the Mormon prophet Joseph Smith?
That's right, that young man spoke to God.
He spoke to God?
And God said, Joe, people really need to know that the Bible is in two parts. And I, God, have anointed you to dig up this part three that is buried by a tree on the hill in your backyard.
Wow, God says go to your backyard and start digging. That makes perfect sense.
Joseph Smith went up on that hill and dug where he was told. And deep in the ground, Joseph found shiny plates of gold.
Gotta scooch, you gotta scurry, 'cause we got no time to waste a dime around here. Here's your mimeograph and the carbon paper. There's your intercom, there's the phone, and there's the stapler. Got your shredder, got your letters, gonna type. You gotta write to fool around here. Follow me.
Throw you the biggest dance party ever. So come on and celebrate.